There is a ritual most of us participate in every Christmas. We call it getting ready for Christmas. Early in December, we begin our Christmas cleaning, dusting, and of course, Christmas becomes the perfect reason to paint the house. We put up the lights and decorate our homes inside and out. It's important because we're making our homes ready for Christmas. We go all out. Perhaps that's what the great hymn writer Isaac Watts had in mind when he penned the words to the beloved Christmas hymn, Joy to the World. He wrote, "Joy to the world. The Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Let every heart prepare him room, and heaven and nature sing." We exert a lot of energy preparing our homes for Christmas. But what about preparing our hearts? Take time this Christmas to prepare your heart and make room for Christ. Get rid of all bitterness, malice, envy, anger, greed, and rage. Paint your heart with a fresh coat of love, forgiveness, kindness, compassion, and patience. It is in such a heart that Jesus can find peace, comfort, and joy. Let's prepare our hearts for Jesus with thanksgiving and worship. Remember, as a man thinks in his heart, so he is. When Christ is firmly planted in our hearts, kindness rules our lives. I look forward to the day when Christ will come again. In that day, we can look forward to perfect peace. No more lives torn apart, that wars would never start, and time would heal all hearts. Every man would have a friend, and right would always win, and love will never end. Let His reign of peace begin in our hearts. Let every heart prepare Him room. Prepare for the Prince of Peace. On behalf of the staff and students and parents of Genesis Academy, I pray that you have a peace-filled Christmas and a blessed New Year. Lord.